What is up, YouTube? I'm your host, Internal Films, and welcome back to the Pack Squad's Grind. This is going to be episode number 8, and the last one we went ahead and got manhandled. We got simply humbled, we got destroyed with all whatever adjectives you want to say. It happened. Like, we got trashed. And we lost both games that we played. We played two, we got destroyed in the first one, and I blew it in the second one. I'm just going to spoil that. That was by far the worst video we had so far in the series, but eventually it was going to happen, and it just happened in the last one. And we went ahead and still earned 15 packs. We're going to go ahead and trade 12 of it for one special pack, and then we're going to have 3 gold pluses to open. So we're going to start off with the gold pluses. Hopefully we can pull some heat, because we definitely need it. We're gonna see. I think we pull an elite 83 Carl Lawson. He's not going to hit the squad, just because I don't think we need an 83 overall left end. I'm pretty sure we have Michael Strahan there, so we definitely don't need him. Two more to go. We have a gold. Definitely not touching the squad, especially if it's a halfback. And then we got one more elite right guard, Alex Kappa. And now I'm going to go ahead and open up one of these NFL draft packs as my one special pack in hopes of pulling one of the LTDs currently in packs, which is preferably Todd Gurley, but there's Todd Gurley, Ryan Shazier, Champ Bailey, and one other guy that I forget. Larry Fitzgerald. Hopefully we can pull one of them or pull something good. 91 Ben Bartsch. He could probably start somewhere on the line. We're getting a 91 Dalvin Cook. Definitely don't need him. So that's kind of trash. And then 93 Cesar Ruiz. So we can actually use what we have. And honestly, I'm just going to build the squad in front of you, because there's not really anything to add. So we can just build and talk. Hopefully we just have a better episode this one. So Cesar is going right here. Left guard, we don't really need anything better. Can we fit one of the new guys at right tackle? Yeah, Ben Bartsch. It's an upgrade at left tackle, so we're just going to put him there. And besides that, I think everything else is the same. I kind of want to just give, like, different halfbacks a shot. We're going to get Eck out of here, and we're going to put in Dalvin Cook. Just for fun. Just for fun, I want to see how he plays. Why not? Switch it up a little bit. I think that's the way we should do it. Okay, and then let's go over all the ways we can earn packs. So on offense, for every 100 passing or 50 rushing yards, we get one pack. Every field goal we get equals one pack. Every touchdown, two packs. 50 yard plus touchdown gets us two packs. 75 plus yard touchdown gets us three packs. Does not stack with the 50 plus yards. Every 250 passing or 120 rushing yards gets us three packs. On defense, a sack gets us a pack. Interception, fumble recoveries gets us a pack. Turnover on downs gets us two packs. And fumble sixes, pick sixes gets us two packs. And if we win the game, we get one pack. If we get a rage quit, we get two special packs. If we get a 21 plus win, we get three special packs. And then, of course, we have pack exchanges. 12 packs for one tier one special pack and 20 packs for one tier two special pack. And then the video milestone. What am I going to do for today? Honestly, give me 150 rushing yards, two sacks, two interceptions. That's what we're going to do. 150 passing yards. No, rushing yards, my bad. 150 rushing yards, two sacks, two interceptions. We'll see if we could do that. And we're going to get, let's just do something crazy. 5 special packs. I really don't think it's going to happen. I feel like we're going to get humbled again, but we'll see. That's for 5 special packs. So I'll go ahead and bring it back once we get into the first game. Or it might be the only game, but I'll bring it back once we get into that game. Let's see if we can pop off. Okay, are we getting humbled? Okay, his team isn't crazy. His best player on paper is Channing something. And that was a free card. So this could be a pretty even matchup, to be honest with you. And my squad might be even a little bit better. But I said that in the last one, in the second game, and we went ahead and lost still. I feel like we could maybe get something going. He has Devin Hester in the back for his kick returner. So we're gonna tackle him. Don't you worry. No! Lock in, baby. Come on, that's mine. That is mine, easily, finally. Oh, okay, I thought we were about to get pick six. No, hurry up. We're gonna see if we can get Nico Collins going. Easy. Let's see if we can slam it in with Dalvin Cook right here. Okay, our center broke off. That was tragic. Let's go. Olsen, come on. You're kidding me, right? We're forcing it in. We don't care. We're forcing it in. There you go, Dalvin. Okay, so we haven't got a sack yet. We got one interception, and we're on our way to getting that 150 rushing. We definitely... Whoa, Micah, what are you doing? Come on, Micah. That's actually kind of disappointing right there. Oh, let's go. Dre Greenlaw, another interception, baby. Dalvin is not the move. Woo! We're trash. Okay, that was bad. Let's see what we can do right here. Okay. He's just gonna keep running that. Come on, let's go, Reed. Look for Deion right here. I'm kind of trolling, not gonna lie. What? That was an awful throw. This is sad, not even gonna lie. Nope. Oh, yeah, he still caught it. Come on, let's go. Jarek Reed with his second interception of the game. Okay, we put Icky back in as our main running back. X in right now, so we should be a little bit better. Ooh. Okay, X, I see you, X. Let's go. Nico Collins right there. You already know we're looking for Nico Collins again. Let's go! Nico! Cuddy! Jarek Reed again for his third interception. Come on. And he's probably out of here, right? Let's go, Icky. Am I trolling? Absolutely. Nico Collins or Deion will support. That's an interception. Nice. And a pick six at that. I'm garbage, bro. You already know we're going for it. And we're gonna run the OP play right here. Let's see if he's gonna be ready for it. That's gonna be a bad throw. Whoa, Nico Collins with the save. We are going for the sacks now. Get something going. Absolutely not. Come on, let's go. That's one sack there. Let's go. One more. He's going for it. We're going to try to get the sack here. Let's go. I think that was a turnover on downs, I believe. Yeah. Let's see if we can get this 21-plus win right here. I'm going to try to score quickly before he quits. This should be able to do it. And that should be a tutty right there. Let's go. Another Nico Collins touchdown. Come on. They're robbing me from another interception. That's a whole nother point right there. Another turnover on downs. Is he gonna quit? Brings up second and one last pass. Let's see if we can score a tutty. Let's see. And that's a touchdown to end off the game. Let's go. Run up the score. He left Randy Moss wide open. That's a huge stop right there. We didn't get the rage quit, but we do get two special packs for a 21-plus win right there. That's huge. And then we also have all the touchdowns that we scored and interceptions that I think we got like one sack, two turnover on down. So I think, honestly, not too bad. Let's look at team stats right real quick. So rushing, we didn't hit enough for the threshold for 100 yards. We should have hit the passing yards. Yeah. So that's a good amount for passing yards right there. We got touchdowns. We also have a lot of interceptions, but who cares about that? Rushing, we hit the 50 yards. We already know that. We also know that. Oh, Dalvin did get a rushing touchdown. I forgot about that. Nico Collins with a huge, massive game. Three tutties. 173 yards. Okay, let's just look at defensive real quick. Oh, we did get two sacks. Darn, if we would have hit the rushing, then we could have been able to do it. We did get two sacks, though. And then we also have three. That's not my guy. Four, five interceptions. So that's massive right there. And how many rushing yards did we have? 94. So all we needed was 60. I kind of blew that right there. I didn't know that. Awareness is zero. So let me go ahead and get the official count. And honestly, never mind. I don't even need to get the official count. You guys are gonna go ahead and see the score, the one that we're gonna end up with. And basically, we had a pretty successful video. You guys know it's gonna be in the bottom left. And you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower. I think your love would be too much.